Hey guys, welcome back to another video. We're out here at my dad's log lot and we got a big tree to cut. What is it?
Well, it's a funny thing because we're in the cedar swamp and we came across this one lone spruce tree. And the cedar trees around it are running anywhere from 90 to 120 years old. So we'll know once it comes down, but and it's unique in the cedar swamp because the only time you can get into it is when the ground is well frozen, well into January up north here, into February. So is there one chance?
Nice. You want to hold so what's the reason for your notch going down on this?
I see the pros do that. It saves your saw log, number one. And number two, when it launches off, it goes forward rather than possibly kicking back on you.
Nice.
So I think there's value in it.
We definitely want to have that.
It's always disappointing, but on a tree that size, you can almost expect it.
Yeah, back in 16 inches, it's still there's.
Yeah, yeah.
Just junk.
One might decide to stop there. That's actually gotten better. You still have a lot of side wood
nice.
That you can saw out of there in the mill. We'll leave it at that. So 16.4 here. And we'll let the skidder pull out another 16.4.
Nice.
Okay, got it.
All right.
So I'll make a cut mark on this one so we know where we wanted to cut it in the yard.
Nice.
So we're separated.
Well, I'm gonna see. Can I make it back to the swamp? Plowed this all out. Now we got a bank here. Gonna have to hit it. Through that snow. Threw me, and I wasn't paying attention because I was trying to film the tire. Just missed the trees. That's a little queer right there. Look how deep that, big deep dip here. Slush under that. It's a little bit bizarre. I drove through here with the trailer, you know, last week. Huh. Guess we'll hit it and see. Pull right through, no problem. Made it right back in here where there's all these down maples. Right there, it's a good 8-inch butt. They rung that already. This one looks like it came over in the wind. Little maple. Little trashed fir right here beside it. Cedar. Another maple right there. This is a maple here. Couple over there. Look at this one. Got it. Fall over. It's kind of open up on the inside of it. This they've chewed on the last couple months. You can see it's still very vibrant color. Oh yeah, back here we're getting nice deep spots in the snow. Another rung maple, you know. 9 inches. So, I probably could leave it for a bit, you know. It's not gonna go bad super soon, but there's no getting it in the summer. So, probably try and get as much of it as I can this winter. Next weekend, weather permitting, I'll have the trailer back up and around because the tires went flat pulling out of the swamp last weekend. I got some ordered off Amazon. I'm gonna get thrown on it. It'll be good as new. Got like three right there. See, another one right there, a small one. Snow's globbing up in my boots. That's a great idea. Stunning. Nothing like a good blob of snow up in your leg, right down your boot. Oh, wow. Right through there, there's one of the big ones I saw ages ago. I should have brought the chainsaw back. Because then I could actually, ooh. Something down there. Could actually made a trail in here. Gotten the four-wheeler farther. It's got a maple, a little birch right here. Oh yeah, another maple right there they've rung. Two of them. Small one that's standing. Leaned over one right through there. Wow. Still some open water. See, it makes you wonder if there's a spring back here supplying this. There are these little spots that aren't frozen and, you know, everything out front, I'm driving over, no problem, you know. Even the outlet is froze over, you know. Another open patch right there. So you gotta watch for those as you're walking around in this woods and swamps out in the north woods, because you'll just drop right in. Gotta really keep your eye out for these stubs, especially in the snow. Snow covers them right up. It'll wreak havoc on a tire faster than ever. there you have it, another fun day. 35 degrees, January 28th, and got a bit done. Till next time, remember, keep tinkering.